Hi friends, today we are going to see about Dr. Joan Salk. Dr. Joan Salk is an American virologist and a medical researcher who developed first successful polio vaccines. He born on 28 October 1914 and died in 23rd June 1995 in California. He got lot of medals and awards regarding his research. He studied in New York University Medical Center. Joan Salk is one who found the polio vaccine, who refused to patent the polio vaccine. If he patented the polio vaccine, means he would have been the world's richest man with 5 times more money of the richest person in the world now. The real reason why he not patent the vaccine is because it would not result in one. Despite the progress in polio and other diseases made possibly by vaccines, today we are witnessing a resurgence of vaccine preventable illness as nervous parents keep their children's shots. Once Joan Salk's statement about his polio vaccine by Dr. Murrah. Dr. Jones replied, "There is no patent. Could you patent the son?" Many use this statement as a moral impetus for refusing patents on medically important innovations. Unfortunately, Joan Salk created a myth that day by leaving out several crucial details. The idea of patenting the vaccine has been directly analyzed and the decision was made not to apply for a patent. While the debate on whether patents are the best way to incentivize medical innovation and commercialization continues, that debate should proceed without reliance on the myth regarding the history of polio vaccines.